Bridger. Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger.
I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money.
Now that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Started all them talks on your own.
Oh, yeah. I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's gotta be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside? Teams of two, move!
I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh!
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on! There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. Shift yourself, come on. You got your explosives at the ready?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
You know what to do! Careful with this one, Mason.
So what happens if they spot us?
Well, everyone will probably start shouting. That's what usually happens. Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn, the planes will make you blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Looks like a squad over there. See some barrels over there.
You know, I want to try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
They're safe pack of specials. They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. Or if I get caught, though, you're just going to piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are going to put yours on them now. Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa!
Horrible bastard, Mason.
Fuck this for a dime of soldiers.